You can move the shape here, and you can also rotate. So here you rotate to the right or to the left. And then you let the cube fall by clicking above this gray area here. Your goal is to reach the next level. To do that, you must make adjacent cubes add up to the target sum. If you fill the screen with cubes, it's game over. You are now on level 5. This is also the target sum. Let's make adjacent cubes add up to 5. Now we received 3 points for 3 cubes that added up to 5.